recording the session. Actually, let me also make sure the stream is looking good. I'm gonna just keep tabbing in and out, it seems. Because I need to make sure that the stream is fucking running well. Right here, right? I think this is the way. Yeah, this will look like it's going towards mountains, I mean. Tab out yet again to reset my player and tab back in. Let me tab back out now. I think the stream's running fine enough that I can do this. I have a mission right here. Is there? Or is the whole map just unlocked? No. I don't think there's like any viewpoints. At all. Yeah, no, because the whole way is just unlocked. It's just like one time that you have to come here and then that's it.
Leonardo! Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing, eh? It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Eh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, L'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off!
Oh, almost.
Ezio, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
Cool. I think the horses are still around for it. Yeah, they do. Down. Bit of damage. Oh, that guy just flew in the air for a minute and then got on. I just want to know what kind of arrows they got that can create this, like, I guess like lava, like not lava, but just this huge fire, like, residue, I guess, kind of thing behind. soup. I do want to know, like, what kind of arrows are they using that leave behind, like, that kind of fire. Like, it can't be burning away at the grass. Not that quick. That would really take the damage. Back off, back off. This guy's dead. Oh, this guy. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Actually, this is the end of the sequence here. Already. Somehow. Yeah. This is just the end of the sequence. Dropping dead. Oh! It just loaded the new area. It just skipped it entirely. Cool. I'm gonna want this. There's a chest there, but it's fine. Actually, where's the viewpoint at? Viewpoint here? Actually, where is Farley? Okay. Where is it? No, I see it. Horse. Okay. Sure, whatever, horse. I think the game's glitched. Maybe I do need to actually, like, die quickly. Let's just do that. Actually, I can just desynchronize. Let me loot this. Aw, what are you guys looking like? I don't know what... I don't know what sword I'm clashing with. Alright, you're next. Let's just see if the thing reloads. Because there's like no audio or anything, and there should be. What if I just broke the game entirely? Which is entirely possible, honestly, at this point. Oh, get out of the way, guys. Oh my god, really? Oh, actually, no, I can't get out. I can't actually run, dear. Sorry. Not board you after here? Cool.
I have to stop. Interrupt my day to deal with a picture of Tronco who cannot be a good patient like everybody else.
Oh. Aw, oh, really? You guys are gonna get pissed at me when your buddy's dying in front of you. Dipshit. You should worry about your buddy. Not me. I was not the threat until you made me a threat. That's kind of sus, actually. I should not have said that, to be honest. Viewpoint though, right here. Right here, I'm gonna assume. No, it's right here. Damn. It's on the side I wasn't expecting, or I wasn't gonna say it was on. I thought it was on, like, this, I guess, side on the left. And I was wrong, clearly, so, yeah. I actually drop here. I just fall into the thing, right? Yeah. Just kind of face through those wires. Actually, let's see. I have a viewpoint. Oh my god, bro. Viewpoint all the way here. Let's get that one. Go for this guy. Do that. Lose whatever notoriety I had, anyways. It's not like it wasn't a lot. There's a viewpoint, though, off in the distance. Oh. Map just cut off there. It does. Just kind of cuts off. Kind of funny. Hang on, I know this game's not up, like technically, a new game clearly. So the machines it would run on back then weren't exactly powerful, one would say. Where's the mission at? Oh god, there's so many more viewpoints here. Shit. This is to Venice. Oh, cool. I had to quickly find an area that I could scroll on because I was scrolling up and down in my chat. I think I can swim down below here. Oh, I can tear them. That's what it was. I thought it was like you can tear down the poster in the water. Right, 75, not that much, but it's fine. Let's actually see. What can I get? Oh, just, do I even have anything? No. Dive, do we? Wetland, element. Kind of actually like steel and ebony. Let's see what the ebony looks like. Kinda looks like Altair's. But die clothes to go with the steel. It's just gray then, right? Basically. I actually like the ebony one. It's really cool. Come on, let me talk to you. Die clothes, ebony. Hovern looks alright, and ivory is just, I would say, literally. Steel and actually looks a lot lighter than what it does appear to be.
What are you doing, idiot? You think you are kind-hearted public servants? I could gently correct your...
These guys don't even care. Cool. Oh, the post is back. Somewhere. So I'm gonna. Oh, hi. I did not really want to run towards it. They don't even care. They don't care. Cool. Most chill. The most chill guards I've ever seen. Now we're up top. Cool. Chest here. I want to see what's in here. Probably shit loot to be honest. Shit money. It's fine though. Money is money. Oh, come on, let me just climb up here. You really can't climb this at you. Okay, thank you. Keep going. The map just kind of cuts off. There's like a river going that way, and then the map just cuts off the river. It's like this is like an island or something. You're not an island, like, we're high up on like a cliff. Then again, we are technically, we should be on the mountains area. This is also like a swamp area, so I don't know. I don't know where the priority of it is. Viewpoint in here. Another codex. Get up here anyways. Isn't this what's her face's like balcony that you go on at one point? Pretty sure. Isn't her name like Katarina Sforza? I think so. think that's like her exact name. Running into them. Boom. Taken down. I want to get this codex and dip. Aw, man, guys, really? You see this guy? This guy's a real G.
You deliver this for me? It must be done quickly, for there is a reward.
He's a real G. Because he does not care about what the hell happened. He really doesn't. Oh, how am I gonna get out? There's my way out, there's my way out. Like, back. Go away, Teal, go. Just climb, just climb, just climb. Oh my god. Oh no. I may not be able to do it in this run. Go, 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 away, Teal. Go! Run, Teal! I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. Oh, what the hell? I have to. Oh, what the hell? I have to fight more people. I'm just saying I can't kill anyone, so I'm not going to. Are you gonna keep trying? Come on. All of those guys, kind of weak. I'm pretty sure if I killed like one of them though, like if I like legitimately had killed one of them, they all would have just wanted to run away, and it would have been fine. But that's fine. They chose their fate the moment that guy said, get off my land, when I had a letter to deliver for him. Which is probably something really rude if he said, get off my land, to be honest, but eh. It is what it is. There's actually a mission here that takes place right on this viewpoint. Oh, okay again. Okay again. We're not gonna just climb onto the like. That's fine. That's fine. There's a mission that takes place like right on this viewpoint area. We have to like kill someone. Don't end up here yet either. All the way at least. viewpoint once again in the center. And we have, like, I don't know how that marked it as the thing. That's fine though. In the center of the map. And we have, I think, like two on the outside area. All in all, we don't have that many viewpoints in this area left. That's good. It's very good to know. Very much so. Oh! You guys knocked me off my horse? Wow. You guys are kind of rude, knocking me off my horse like that. He ran away after he saw me. Kinda like, actually wait, paintings. Let's do a cheap one. Okay, so these are all cheap, these are all cheap, these are all cheap, and these two, right? Yeah, these, oh my god. Now, why don't you get the expensive one? Nah.
Grazie. Molto grazie.
Well, tell me the value. Cool. 425 florins. Yo, Thieves, so I'm kind of wanted right now. Like, make sure you don't turn me in. Probably going up top. Yeah, you're up top now. Oh, okay.
I'm but a poor fool and hungry. Please don't be too hard, sir.
Good to be up here.
Let's shoot!
It's west!
Let's shoot! There!
Get up at you, get up at you, get up at you. Stay there. Cool. Are you gonna yell at me if I'm up here? Nah. Hi. Later. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Get the assassination contract and then the viewpoint, and then we're good. Oh, can I not get this viewpoint? No, I can't. No way am I unable to do the viewpoint. No, it's gonna require like a lot of like, a little climbing in and out, I'm guessing. No? Okay, cool. We got it. Just straight straight shot to the top. That's what I like to see. Oh, the viewpoint's like the actual thing, isn't it? It is. Actually, you can't climb that? Which one has an actual climbable thing then? Back here. Okay. Do we have one more viewpoint? No, just me tripping. From bottom to top. I mean, I gotta run this way. I was saying the same thing over and over through this chest. Oh. I kinda just wanna visit this guy. Oh, they're up top, okay. Yeah, I see them. Feather up there. I didn't realize that. I looted a chest that was like here as well, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there was a chest here and I didn't even loot it. That I did loot. There was a feather on top that I didn't loot. I'm sure I didn't even notice it. Whatever, it's fine. We got it now. Down. If it's available to me, I will get it, obviously. These guys are up on high ground, it seems. Oh, they're right here. Two of them. Done. Wow, there's another guy here? Dog is barking around in the background. Getting someone to just keep walking into my house. gotcha. Oh, they're right here. Alright. Now we got another codex page. Very nice. Okay, let's do the assassin there though. Where's assassin tomb? Assassin tomb. I think it's Templar lair, assassin tomb, and then I think we have like two. Oh, we got three. We got a third one up here. What the hell's up here? There's like nothing up there in the map. Oh, my bad. If you want, you don't run with hidden blades out, kind of thing. It's kind of a bad idea, like what I'm doing right now, but eh, it's fine. Actually, if I check something, how many? The DNA. Kind of peeve that, like, for some of these, like, little things that you want to climb on, you kind of do need really Ezio. You don't. You can't even get. Or not get. You can't even drop down to where the feather is. It was that difficult. Okay. Whatever you say, man. Let's get rid of this. Assassin Tomb's just gonna swim a bit. Oh, well, I was gonna loot the boat, but I guess not. Not anymore. Not after that. Get this tomb on the way. Let's get it over with, I guess. Actually, I think I know this one. I think I do, at least. Money. Good old money. Can't turn down money. Right, is this getting up? Hopefully the guard just doesn't move. But yeah, this is a Templar, or not Templar, Assassin Tomb I was thinking of. Not that bad, to be honest. My first ever playthrough, I did actually get stuck here. Until I had figured out what I had to do. It's kind of funny.
There he is! On him!
Yo, we'll have a little back and forth. I'm fine to have that with you. That guy's up top. Just doesn't show that he is. I'll wait for him. Alright. My first playthrough here, kinda got confused because I didn't know where to go. Turned out you have to just go on that shield and just jump across. I never knew it though, on my first playthrough. I was like stumped. And like 10-year-old me was like, oh, what the fuck do I do? I wonder what I have to do. I'm so confused. Actually, 10-year-old me would not have had a deeper voice. I would have had like a higher pitch voice, so should have been doing that in a higher pitch voice, but eh, it's fine. Can I turn to this? Cool. Cool. There's probably a hidden area here, and like around here, that you could go for, but then that'd have to involve you like dropping back down and doing this whole thing over again. I assume so, at least. Is there anything worth? No. But there's maybe something like worth looking for or something like that. I guess I was wrong though. I can't see me, clearly. Come on. Oh, you don't wanna? Okay, I see. I understand. Some people just can't accept that they're gonna die any minute now. This guy knows though. This guy knows. He's just walking towards it. Okay. Nothing around here. Probably gonna all gather on his body, be like, oh, who did this? Anyone see anything? I want to loot the brute, see what he has. Probably has nothing on him. No, not really. Anything. Let's see what's up here. Oh, it's just the stairs. Okay. Just taking the stairs, but it's just taking you all the way over here. You see, it's a horse. More horses. A little thing that you can like crawl under. Kind of weird. Okay. just jump over here. I can't just jump over there, because that tail really just doesn't know how to do. Just hope. Like, not even hope, just jump a little bit higher. So if I were under the thing for Venice. Oh. Oh, okay, game. I see. I see. It's not going to at least be claustrophobic in here. Now I can just open up all these chests, get, I think, 250 florins, right? Yeah, no, 300, okay, cool. We're probably on the opposite side of town, aren't we? It would appear like that. Yeah, I'd assume we're on the opposite side of town. The assassin lair, yeah, it was like right here. Assassin tomb was like right there. Yeah, basically almost on the opposite side of town. Get a horse though. Actually, let me see something. I have her Florence. Still have yet to get the other pieces. Or not pieces, the other areas, I'm guessing. I'll just have to walk there and unlock them. That would make more sense. Though, however, is there a horse here? There is. Cool. Okay, this one guy, you know what? It was just one guy take me off the horse. It wasn't a crowd, it was one guy. Why is there, oh, there's guarding treasure. Yeah, that's fine. Will the horse not go in the water? No, it will. Not the water, that's really like deep, deep, so I'll take the bridge. Thank you, horse. Okay, no thank you, horse. Okay, this horse is being stupid now. Horse is being a bit dumb. If only just did say no. And loot this treasure chest. That's over here. Here's the way up, I mean. And Leonardo's gonna be like, oh, here, over here. It's kind of weird how I still, I don't know how, like, I broke part of the stem off for my escape key. But now if I, like, hit it weirdly, it would just come off. That's me putting the keycap back on. I mean, I did get this when I got this keyboard, I guess. The thing was, like, the escape key itself was, like, a bit looser than I guess it should be, because, like, taking off, like, my arrow keys or something, it's a lot harder to do. Why? Guys, come on, why? Just make sure, okay. Leonardo, I really do not care about where I have to go. Yeah, I don't know. It's just broken. Okay, he's still going. Leonardo is still going. Can't even hear him. It's impossible to hear him at this point, because that's how the thing would be. Like, it would be hella quiet if you wanted to boost the volume, but even then, you wouldn't actually be able to hear him. That's it, like, and that's, like, end of the story. Like, you actually cannot hear Leonardo at this range. But yet, the game is bugging out and assuming that, I guess, I am in range. We're still over the other viewpoint. All the way over there. Guys, out of the way, people. Oh my god, these two people. So if I knock over someone, the guards get pissed off, I see. I guess that's how it's gonna work, at least. Now we can hear him. Over here. Spin. I think I should actually be able to hear Leonardo at this range. Probably not, though. No, you shouldn't be able to hear him, honestly. Maybe, no, maybe it's this tower that you come for a mission. You have to, like, kill someone at. No. I think it is the one all the way, the other one that has, like, it's, like, similar to this. That you have to come to. I'd assume so, at least. Very easy to pop out the keycap now, like, super easy. Like, half of the stem just came clean off, I would say. Like, where is it? I still have the stem somewhere. No, actually, it didn't come clean off. That's the thing. Okay, wait, if I take it off, I should examine it. Maybe I probably should turn on my flashlight, my phone. I don't know if, like, even, like, maybe, like, a little dab of glue to put it back on could work. And I feel like I'd be screwing up the keycap itself. And it'd just get, like, fucked up even more. random treasure here? Oh. Just a boat.
Ezio, here. Over here.
You know, I'm gonna walk to Leonardo now. I'll just run to him. Because he'll have fed it before then, right? No? Okay. I guess I can.
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life. I did what had to be done. You would have done the same. I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother. Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Tra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
You can only spam it.
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impressed.
Oh my god, really?
And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
Oh my god, really?
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
If I just spam it, I don't really get any speed. I don't really think so.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of him.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forlì, it would be my pleasure. Welcome.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known.
It's quite all right, my friend.
All right. To Venice.
Be careful, Ezio.
Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forlì. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors, which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
Was he looking her up and down? Or have I just seen things? Can I not do the fucking shelving run or whatever? I guess not. I guess not. Haven't yet.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
I tell you, you're just gonna walk away and leave me. No, okay, you're gonna watch me. That'll tell you, just like, you know, walk back. Actually, what's over here? Oh, hi. Can I not walk after you? Oh, what the hell? Okay.
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
Very helpful.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
Unless
you
press any button.
Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
Oh.
I've been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there. After everything the Templars put him through. After everything I put him through. It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all this.
I can't show that guy out of the way.
Alright, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond.
I really think good night. It's still brightest day out.
I'm glad you're here.
Okay, can I get this running thing with Desmond? No? Damn. If you do the shove run animation, like, his neck looks hella weird. It's like kinda freaky. I've never actually explored the area here though, to be honest. Never really cared to. Nothing here for you to explore anyways. Just black floor, because it's not even lit. You can apparently walk in here though. We're not walking here, but just jump in here. Yeah, I've never actually like explored the area. Don't think there's anything for you to find though. So like little like parkour things. Maybe there is something for you to find after it, at the end of all this. Maybe. It's just one of the sensors. Oh my god, you can just go on the top here? What the hell? I wonder if you can, like, actually die if you fall off, though. You probably could, right? Well, can Desmond make this jump? Let's just see. No, he can't. No, okay, yeah, of course he doesn't die. He doesn't have a health bar anyway, so it wouldn't make sense for him to die. How the hell is that blue? Why are, like, all the climbing things, like, blue? Oh, come on. Okay, now I can go here. I'm dead. Not dead. I've fallen down. I'd just say I died because typically that would probably almost kill you. That's cool that you can explore the area. You can't leave the Animus though, so you only really get to explore this area outside of the Animus, and that's it. That's cool, I didn't even think there's like other areas really for you to explore that would matter. Can I just jump past these guys? No, I can't. Who are you? I think, is it Maria? I think it's Maria from Assassin's Creed 1. I haven't actually played Assassin's Creed 1. Still got to.
What the hell? What is this? Where am I? It's Aethel. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the end.
I must
have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Oh, about sleep. Who knows how long? Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
How do you guys don't even care that I'm just killing their buddies? Can I loot them? If you can't loot them. You don't actually even need to kill these guys. Oh, hi. Oh, hi again. Kinda just sneaks up on you. Without you even realizing. Gotta just kill the Crusaders. I believe that's what they're the Crusaders at the time. Okay. Do I actually have... No, you don't. Shaders in this area, just a Crusader blood bug. Can I pick up their bodies? No, I can't. I wonder if they're like infinitely spawning or something. I would assume so. Oh, there's another one.
That must be his target.
Kind of just running still. Oh, they're gone. Oh no, they're right here. Do you care that I'm up here? There you go. Clearly don't. I'm gonna just be able to kill you. You won't even aggro on me. There's a guy here, and now he's gone. Oh, he's down here. No, I can't kill him. Not if I wanted to. I think as long as I'm on the ladder, then yeah, they'll shove me off. Dude, why'd you kill that guy in front of me? It's kind of rude of you. Oh. Kind of want to know what's around here, to be honest. There really isn't anything. It's a hay bale. Here. Kind of weird. So if I just jump off here, I'm probably gonna die, right? Is that what it is? Yeah. What if I just jump off here? Why'd you die? No. Alright, whatever. More crusaders are gonna die. Kill the guy. I'm killing all the crusaders here. None will live. Oh, you don't want the smoke, dude. I didn't want to smoke. But he still caught it anyways. He caught the smoke. I like how when you swing the blade around, you like bit to the like animus like kind of thing. Swinging around with a like the little like fragment pieces. Or whatever they're called. I really don't know what they're called, to be honest. It's like the Animus Pixels? I don't even know. Oh, whatever, I've been dicking around in Acre, I believe it was called. I even got confused here at what you had to do. Like, I'd go climb up here, which we had to do, and then I'd get to this point. And I'd be so confused, I was like, what the hell do you have to do? What am I supposed to do? And then I googled a video and saw that I had to just, like, I'd do this the entire time, I'm like, what the hell? I just realized I had to just, like, literally just come up here. And then just, oh, wait, if I can get it right. You can literally do it. Come on. Alright, I guess not. But what I just realized is that, like, I had to just go here and, like, up here to get up. Also, you know, like, oh, is there something like on the side or something that I have to climb up on? No, I was wrong. I was completely wrong. Ten-year-old me was just kind of a... Can I synchronize? No? Okay. Alright, well, bye Maria. Very nice seeing you.
Why aren't I following Alta here? I'm stuck here with Maria? Oh shit. That must be. This is one weird dream.
One weird dream indeed. She's just gone. I can't chase her or anything.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we will... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean, please, that's enough.
All right.
Do you want to talk to me?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You sure?
We lost two more teams last night. That's eight more of us just gone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do anymore. It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Hey, remember what you told me? You gotta have faith. And look, here we are, safe and sound.
For how long? And when they find us, then what?
When that happens, if that happens, we'll deal with it. I'll keep you safe.
Anyway, enough with my little breakdown. I should get back to work. And so should you.
She got a reverse keyboard. She does. Her keyboard flipped.
Really, I'm fine. I promise.
Sean still not have anything to say. He doesn't want to say anything to me. After getting yelled at by two women, he's got nothing to say. Damn. I think, is his keyboard flipped as well? His keyboard flipped, that's what it was when I first looked at it. I didn't care about it, but it's actually flipped. Okay. She's got nothing to say. Let's do this. The Desmond shoving animation. The head just looks so weird when he does it. Do that right away. I do believe the viewpoint here start to kind of get locked until we get the climb leap ability. I believe so, at least. It'll start to get like a bit more difficult to do because we're gonna need the climb leap ability, and we don't really get that for a while. It's not here. I'm not even at the viewpoint. Okay, here's like most of the viewpoints actually in Venetia. I should. If I go to my inventory. Outfits. I have an alternate escape. Sure. I don't know. I feel like alternate looks like Desmond. Oh, I even like have like a loft finger. Alright, should I go with the hook? Dude. Inventory, outfits. How do I unequip the Altair's outfit now? That's one of the things that I'm stuck with. No. That would make sense. Oh, put the cape on. There we go. I actually like the cape, to be honest. I'm not excited. Cape's useless here. The pizza cape.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Alvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride.
Okay. Well, the end of the thing is there anyways.
Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And the clock tower, magnifico! Come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home, but the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me. I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
Should the blacksmith have to offer? Okay, so we got the rest of the metal set. What about weapons? So we got basic stuff. Melanie sword, right? Yeah. For now, the speed on it is gonna be really good. But then we lose that deflect. I think I may honestly just go for it. I think I'd want the speed over the deflect. Just so I can, like, keep harassing in a fight.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally I'd suggest a closer look, but the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom, or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. They demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
Present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Oh, shit.
Di nulla.
Press left click. I was about to deny the hug. I have a codex page anyways.
Leonardo.
Ezio. So good to see you. How can I help you? Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Oh, tricky. A numerical substitution and a language shift. Give me a moment. It's done.
Yeah. A Templar layer? Where? All the way over yonder. We have the main mission here. Actually, we get the climb leap. Ability pretty quickly, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
I need to go back out there for this guy. Kinda just need to go to the villa, get the stuff, so I can buy the rest of the armor set that's available. And then I'll send off the stream. I still want to upload this VOD, and I want to see if I can upload it now, basically. It's a very shorter stream, I'd say. But I think the end of like the segment of this map ends just across the bridge. Yeah, it does. Alright, cool, yeah, you walked into me. That's fine. Alright, back to the villa. Trying to get here. You too. You're in my way. Just go all the way down here. I have the one with the archer, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure of you? Yeah, it had you. And I think I had the one with the dagger and not the spear. But we'll see. Oh no, I had this one with the spear. Cool. Can't get that one, can't get that one. I don't have a feel for it. Let me go place the codex pages. How many do I have? There's only a few. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That. 2, 4, 6. Yeah, only 7. Seems, yeah. That's a lot of Florence. Crap ton if you ask me. Just gonna dump the feathers though. And a chest. And all will be good. We have the entire metal set now. Melanie sword. Now, Sultan's knife. Butcher knife, which could be good for damage, or the metal Festus. Honestly, though, Sultan's knife is actually a lot better. Actually, no, I'll go with the butcher's knife. That seems to be a lot better, actually. I'm gonna just buy all these. I just bought this, which was like 17,000. Oh god. Not even that good, to be honest. Ah, whatever. I know if I buy a lot of the more a lot more of the weapons. Yeah, I get like even more value. Where's the weapons room? I think it's down here. Yeah. Not the scimitar. Melanie sword. Yeah. This is the one where like I'm pretty sure, like, really good speed anyways. I honestly think that's it. I may just sit here in AFK for another 20 minutes or whatever. If I gotta upload this VOD right now, I'm gonna try to at least sit here AFK for like another 20 minutes. And just get like money from the villa, get it, and just buy other stuff, like paintings, everything. Just increase the villa's like rating or whatever, just by a little bit. Somewhat like chip in for the money a bit, just things like that. There's the armor set here. I want to see. This is the metal. This is the leather. The helm, schmied, whatever. Don't know what this is. Don't know what this is. Doesn't tell you what the armors are either. Like, well, one of them's gonna be Altair's. Oh, there's the money for the villa, right there. I get that. Only thing I really need to buy are meds. Like, med stuff. And maybe just a few paintings in, like, Florence. That's it. But, as I'm going there, thank you everyone for tuning in. Very thought quite a bit more progress, I would say, done. I honestly thought we would be finishing the game. I think I said I'd be finishing the game about today or tomorrow-ish. And honestly, that's not true, clearly. You got any other pouches? What do you do? Well, you do have a large poison vial that you sell. And honestly, it's gonna probably take us then. At this rate, probably maybe another 2 days with how I'm taking the game. I should be able to finish it by the end of the week, and then I'll do Prince of Persia. Just as a little sub-game, I think, to do for fun. So I'll make that like an LP as well that I'll do on YouTube. Or like I'll record the VODs and try chopping them up into different segments. I can try. And then try. I mean, I'm not gonna really get any give any promises on that. But yeah, try for that, and then go on to Brotherhood. So yeah, it's gonna be very fun. Well, thank you all for tuning in. You're all boosted. Well, you didn't hear that from me. Have a great day, night, whatever. Thank you all for tuning in. See you later, guys.